A pervert is believed to have been filling soap dispensers with his semen at Detroit Airport. An investigation has been launched after cleaners discovered an unusual substance in the dispenser, which was described as a bodily fluid that was not saliva. See also Luton Airport holidaymakers cars vandalized in streets. See also moment airport worker struck by lightning. Jamilia McClendon, who cleans the airport bathrooms, believes it was possibly somebody that works at the airport. According to The Sun, she said the way the soap dispensers are under the sink, a passenger would not know how to get up under and untwist them. It really is disgusting. Authorities said the bodily fluid that has been discovered has been sent for testing, reports Boing Boing. Fox News reports that traveler Matthew Demas said, "So I just used the men's bathroom. I just washed my hands and coming to find this out, it is a little disgusting. I don't know what would go through someone's mind ever thinking about doing that." The airport authority told Fox News that it was installing new, tamper-proof soap dispensers and are monitoring the bathrooms more regularly.